came to us from the de facto leader of the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's see what it says, Raven.
This is Middle Flatwell, Liberation Front Central Icefield Command. We and the Milius Command are ramping up against the corporations on two fronts. Present, our primary concern is the seizure of PCA hardware by the corporations. The outsiders have the expertise and the resources to reverse engineer PCA technology. They're hungry too. Hungry enough to consume the PCA whole. This leads me to my request. The PCA have stationed LCs and a new model, the HC, at the Hjalmar mine. I want you to obliterate them in order to mitigate the potential for corporate gains. Raven, I await your favorable response.
It's exceptionally rare to get a direct request for liberation from leadership. Perhaps the situation has changed their attitudes too.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the Planetary Closure Administration LCs and the new HC.
I'm grateful for your assistance, Raven. The targets are stationed in two camps. Attack one, and the other will move to reinforce. I'll leave the question of where to strike first in your capable hands. Live up to your name, Raven. You fight like a bird in flight.